Is at a fever pitch today at Saratoga. Good evening and welcome. I'm Cody Holyoke.
And I'm Ann McCloy. We are now just over 48 hours away from the Traverse Stakes, and American Pharoah is getting ready to run.
Certainly feel the excitement. The Triple Crown winner hit the track for the first time this morning. Then he checked out the paddock a few hours later. That's where we find CBS6's Tori Wells, who's live up at the track now. Tori?
And we know that tomorrow's workout is going to be important for two reasons. One, because it's the day before the race, of course. The other reason, because many of these fans will get a chance to see American Pharoah up close and personal. We are expecting a large turnout, especially for those who do not have a ticket to the sold-out Traverse. Another late afternoon walk with fans looking on.
There's American Pharoah, if you can see him.
American Pharoah, quite used to cameras. But for Saratoga fans, this is special. Just a few hours earlier, the Triple Crown winner surprised fans when he and his team took an unexpected visit to the paddock. American Pharoah quietly walked around, checking out the new space. Many fans not even realizing it was him. Those who did felt it.
I got goosebumps.
And just this morning, the horse hit the Saratoga racetrack for the first time, galloping about a mile. Assistant trainer Jimmy Barnes says this is what he texted trainer Bob Baffert right after.
Super good, very happy, went over the track very well.
American Pharoah will work out tomorrow as well, this time in front of what's expected to be a large crowd. The track opening its gates to anyone who wants to watch for free.
Very exciting. It's like the World Series.
Barnes says thousands of fans came out to see the Triple Crown winner before the Haskell, applauding, cheering as he ran by. He hopes Saratoga fans also take this opportunity to see a horse that continues to surprise him with his speed and heart.
He pretty much floats over any track that we take him to. It's amazing how quick he gets back around to you is what I find amazing.
He's got a big heart. He wants to win. And his mind makes it much easier for us when they act like this.
And you can tell that horse does have quite the mind, quite a big heart. Gates do open here tomorrow morning at 7 o'clock. We expect American Pharoah to work out right around 8:45. That will probably last just a little while, 10 to 15 minutes at the most. And again, fans, anyone can come in for free tomorrow morning. Now, you may have noticed in that video there was quite a bit of security around this very special horse. We will have more on that starting tonight at 6. But for now, we are live in Saratoga. Tori Wells, CBS 6 News.